gullies in there now, so they might be trying to bowl full on a bit wider for the drive. This is just letting the game flow.
That's well struck. It's beautifully struck. Cook cuts.
I think it is important to follow the right path always. And in tough times, tough men last.
And Peter Siddle is on the hat-trick, also on his birthday. 26 today, Siddle.
Crowd cheers. Here's Siddle. Oh, the ball was close. He's going to go.